Hi, my name is Rishikesh Reddy. I am studying in 6th class. I am going to tell you a problem in integers which is known as find the sum of the following numbers. So, their first sum is find the sum of -3, 50, -8, 9, -70. Now the solution. -3. This is 50. 50 means plus 50. -8. Plus 9. -70. If there is no symbol in front of a number, then it is, we have to keep it as plus. Now first, we have to going to add all the minus family. All the digits in the minus family. In minus family there are digits 3, 8 and 70. Now we are going to add 70 plus 8 plus 3 is equal to 11. 7 plus 1 is equal to 8. So all these 3 minus will become minus 81. And then plus. And now we are going to add all the plus family digits. In plus family there are 50 and 9. So 50 plus 9 is equal to 59. So plus 59. Now there is one number in minus family, another number in plus family. Minus plus will be operation is minus. The symbol is the greater number. In which symbol it is the greater number, that number will, that sign will be the answer sign. Now minus plus will be operation is minus. So 81 minus 59. 11 minus 9 is 2. Now 8 will stay there. 7 will come in the x place. Now 7 minus 5 is 2. Now we have to keep 22. Now in this minus 81 and plus 59, these two absolute values are, these two digits absolute values are, the absolute value of minus 81 are, 81 is 81. The absolute value of plus 59 is 59. So 81 is greater than 59. So 81 has the minus symbol and this we have to keep minus. So the answer is minus 32. Now the second sum. -18 plus 100. Now the solution. First we have to do this two. 30 plus minus 50. Now here 30 is plus and 50 is minus. So minus plus is equal to operation is equal to minus. So we have to do 50 minus 30. Now 50 minus 30 is 20. So the absolute values of plus 30 and minus 50 are 30 and 50. So the greater number in 50 and 30 is 50. So 50 has the minus sign. So minus 20. Now plus. Now the 7 is plus and now we have to do these two. Now 7 is plus and 3 is minus. So plus 7 and minus 3. So absolute value of plus 7 is. So minus plus is equal to, operation is equal to minus. So 7 minus 3 is equal to 4. In the absolute value of plus 7 and minus 3 is 7 and 3 respectively. So the 7 is greater than number 3. So 7 has plus sign and plus 4. Now you have to do minus 18 plus 100. Minus plus is equal to, operation is equal to minus. So 100 minus 18 is equal to, 100 minus 18 is equal to, you have to give here plus after plus 4. Now the sum of plus 100 and minus 18 is 82. Now the absolute values of minus 18 and plus 100 is 80 and 100 respectively. So here the 100 is greater than 18. So 100 has plus sign. You have to give plus sign after 4. And the answer is 82, so we have to keep 82. Now, in these three numbers, first we have to do only plus family numbers. The plus family numbers in these two are plus 4 and plus 82. 82 plus 4 is 86. They both have plus signs, so the answer signs are the plus. Minus 20 plus 86. Now we have to do minus 20 plus 86. Minus plus operation is equal to minus. So 86 minus 20 is equal to 66. The absolute values of minus 20 and plus 86 is 20 and 86 respectively. In this 86 is bigger than 20, greater than 20. 86 has plus sign, so we have to keep plus 66. So the answer is 66. Okay, bye. See you later.